Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel TechSol and Happy New Year to all of you. In this tutorial, I will be showing how to download and install LineageOS ROM on your any Android device. So before going further, let me tell you what is LineageOS. I think you will be familiar with that popular Cyanogenmod ROM. Cyanogenmod is dead now. Yeah, I'm right. Cyanogenmod Incorporated fell apart late last year, and it announced that all support and services of Cyanogenmod will cease and it will leave as LineageOS. So basically LineageOS is successor of Cyanogenmod, and now you can download and install an early version ROM of its successor LineageOS. So let's continue with our tutorial. So in this section I will show you how to download LineageOS on your phone or PC. So before downloading it, make sure that bootloader of your device is unlocked, and also custom TWRP recovery must be installed. If you have not done it yet, then check out my other videos on how to unlock bootloader and how to flash custom TWRP recovery. So I have already given link in my description below, check it out. So let's download it now. For downloading it, first of all search LineageOS in your search bar. Okay, so LineageOS, LineageOS. So go to download section, downloads. For downloading it, click on downloads, and here you can see the list of devices which are supported by LineageOS. So you can see the popular devices such as Google, Motorola, OnePlus, Samsung, Sony are supported by LineageOS. Since it is not available for all devices yet, but list is constantly growing. So if your device is listed there, then you should be good to go. Otherwise, if your device is not listed, then wait until the official release of LineageOS comes, and other devices may be supported by then. So I have to download my ROM for Motorola Moto G 2014. So first of all I have to expand Motorola, and then I have to download it. So if you want to download ROM for your device, then select as per your device. So I am going to select my own device, Moto G 2014, and here it comes. And now I will select nightly released, which is official version in which I will get updates, and I am going to click it to download it. Since I have already downloaded it, so I am not going to download it. So I think you have downloaded ROM, Lineage ROM, as per your device. So after downloading it, you have to download G apps for Google services. So search Google search bar G apps and click on opengapps.org, and here the popular 32-bit platform for devices is ARM, and some devices supports ARM 64-bit, which are ARM 64, and make sure that which type of platform you have. And for Android Nougat, you have to select 7.1, and then here in variant I will prefer Pico because it is of less size, and otherwise you may select any other one, whether mini or nano, but I will prefer Pico. So after selecting ARM or ARM 64 7.1 Pico, click on download to download it. I have already downloaded it, so I am not going to download it. So after downloading these two files, GApps and LineageOS ROM, move both of these zip files in your mobile's or phone's external SD card so that we can flash it. So let's move it, and now let's flash it. So till now we have downloaded LineageOS ROM and G apps. So now we have to flash it. So here is my Motorola Moto G 2014, and now I am going to flash it. To flash it, go to your fastboot mode. So I am going to enter in my fastboot mode of my Motorola device. So for entering in fastboot mode, you have to press power button and volume down button simultaneously for 5 seconds. Yeah, here we go. Here you can see that my fastboot mode has opened. Now we have to press volume down button for going up and down and volume up button for selecting it. So we have to go to recovery. Since I have already unlocked my bootloader, you can see that device is unlocked and I have also TWRP recovery installed. So now I am going to select my recovery. So I am going to press my volume up button. So here we go. Make sure that you have flashed latest TWRP recovery on your phone. So here I have flashed latest 3.0.2-4 TWRP recovery. Now swipe to allow modifications, and now you will see here lot of options installed by the store. So before installing it, you have to wipe all your data. So go to advanced wipe and make sure that you have backed up all your data. So select cache memory, data, and cache, Dalvik cache, and system. So all four should be ticked, and after that swipe to wipe. So now go back, and now go to install and select your storage where I have already moved my both zip files in my micro SD card. So I am going to select my micro SD card and then OK. So here you can see Lineage 14.1 Nightly Titan Signed Zip. So first of all, you have to flash Lineage, this one, and after that I have downloaded this OpenGF 7.1 Pico, and after that I will flash it. So first of all, flash Lineage 14.1 Nightly Titan ROM and swipe to confirm flash. So here it is flashing. Now it will take some time. Yeah, it will take about 1 to 2 minutes. Now yeah, it's done now, and yeah, script succeeded. And now go back. Now we have to flash OpenGF 7.1 Pico. Select, swipe to confirm flash. So OpenGF is flashing now. And it will take 2 to 3 minutes, depending upon the variant which you are installing, whether Pico or Mini or Micro or stock. So yeah, it's done. Now we have to reboot our system. So click on reboot system. Now system is rebooting. Yeah, now you can see here the logo of LineageOS. Since it is the first boot, so it will take some time. So be patient. If it does not open after a long time, then again enter in your fastboot mode, go to your recovery and clear cache and Dalvik cache, and after that reboot if it happens. Wait for approximately 5 minutes to
to 7 minutes. Yeah, now it has opened. And here you can see yes, next. So here I am going to enter my password, connect my Wi-Fi. Yeah, connected. Next, turn off your mobile data. Click on next. Now you have to enter your account details. So enter your account details. After that, enter your password. Now click on next. Next. Set up your button, lock or pin. Click on next, start. Yeah, here we go. So we have successfully installed LineageOS 14.1. You can check it from there. Here you can see all menu. Go to settings. Here you can see we have Android 7.1.1 and here LineageOS, here LineageOS version, LineageOS API, Moto G 2014, and let's check out. Yeah, we have successfully installed Android N on our device. So you can also install on your device. In next video I will show you the review of this ROM. So this is the default launcher. So you can also install our custom pixel launcher so that it will look better. So let's install it. Pixel launcher. It will look better, which is available on Play Store. Now select pixel launcher as default and here we go. We have pixel launcher now, and you can also install Google Assistant on it. You can check out my other videos, which link I have given in my description below. Check out just down below. And so thanks for watching. If you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe it, and also like and follow on my Facebook fan page of TechSol so that you can get updates of every my new videos. So thanks for watching. Goodbye.